Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy DJ SweetLuu back at it again, one time for the one time, man. And look, about last week, man, took some hot cold L's, but listen, I was tired as shit, bro. I gave it all I got. Only way niggas can score on me is if I get tired. It's a shame. I know. It's a shame. I'm gonna get my stamina up, but in the meantime, look, I got my cameraman again. And we about to get things rolling. We about to get some hoop vibes in. And I hope you guys enjoy the content, you know what I'm saying? Show love, drop them likes, drop them comments, and we gonna get straight into it.
Back in the saddle again. I gotta get myself pretty excited, because I don't know, like, energy feel off right now. Gonna see what's up though, man. It be me against the world sometimes, and you know I gotta just show out for the one time. Like, I did my thing, but I do gotta close it out. I gotta close the game out. I gotta be even more clutch. You know what I'm saying? What's that stamina? That stamina is what killed me. I gotta learn how to breathe.
Basically, we gotta run these threes. I don't got my team, me and Trace, we picking up a rando right now. So, probably gonna have to put in a little bit extra work here. My man got that hustle on. So he gonna put on the show.
Thank you. Look
at this shit, bro.
Oh my god.
Bro, look what he wearing, bro. He wearing fucking Air Max 95, bro.
Bro, don't ball in Air Max 95.
Crazy, bro.
Bro, I'm not even on house arrest, bro. Look at my ankle. I'm not on house arrest. Mind you, I'm free. That's not an ankle monitor. That's my ankle.
That's my shawty and she know what is up. I keep my gas in my pocket, cause that shit come in clutch. She fell in love with a real nigga. She fell in love with a real nigga. She fell in love with a real nigga. She can hit my jack whenever she want. Come to the crib whenever she want. Yeah, that's my shawty and she got my back. Yeah, that's my shawty and she got my back. Whenever she down, she know she can talk to me. Yeah, that's my slime, you know she a part of me. I'm feeling her vibe, I'm feeling her energy. Feeling her vibe, I'm feeling her energy.